Talking about great partnerships, of course, you've had an astonishing one with Amelia on Thrones. As that journey's coming to an end now, how do you feel about that?
It'll be very odd when it all goes away. Because I've been lucky enough to be on it since the start, and so it's almost a decade of one's life, and it's unusual. As an actor, you get very used to the ephemeral nature. You do one thing, you do something completely different. You don't tend to come back to things with such longevity as I have with Thrones. So it's been nothing but a joy to do. Dan and David are just the sweetest showrunners to work for, brilliant writers. And you just thrive on being part of a hit, When it all goes, I'll feel a great sense of loss, if I'm honest. But it has become such a global hit. I know there'll be an afterburn, and I'll never quite shake it off, and I'm cool with that.
In terms of the spin-offs that are planned, is that something that you're excited to be seeing? Because obviously I think there's a sense for fans that it's a way the show really is going to live on.
Yeah, I'm not thinking about it. I don't know. I've not heard. I mean, I've heard there are going to be spin-offs, but it's not something that I'm pursuing. I have no idea what the nature of those might be. So, you just want to, it's one thing, certainly the season that's about to show, they're accelerating towards the end game. I think they're brilliant, these scripts, these seven that are showing this next season. And they didn't want to write longer than the story that they had in their minds. So once it's done as far as I'm concerned, and if there was to be some sort of afterlife in some other form, I'd meet that if it came along. Yeah. It's sort of, all areas. What's been really lucky about it is that sort of my character started, I had a long journey with Amelia, and then I started to sort of flick off in different directions. So it's been great working with different actors over the last sort of couple of seasons, and I've really enjoyed that, getting to know all the other actors in the piece. But I think they're all great. It's a brilliant cast. Nina Gold, great casting director, and she's sort of swept up a lot of the best of equity to be involved. Yeah.